And we can make some adjustments to those because we, as we look from a slight surplus of 300 to a decrease of one credit. And down there, she's with the board map of how to get through this fiscal year with the cash. And has about 1.4 billion in it. So if it comes out, I haven't seen, if you can remove some of that money out of that line item to pay the regional superintendents throughout the state. And that is going down for every school district this year. I think, what did you tell me, Brent, about 12%?
Corporate revenues website is their estimates, and historically, that figure is fairly accurate. So, I mean, that's what we based our figures with. For the first line where your taxes are recorded, that's the line that's on the state budget form. That's a line item, is how it's described in the state budget form.
We quote, basically, we went back to the district's budget and we started putting some different figures in, and then we just...
So we contacted the state ahead of time, just say, we know it's going to happen, here's the information, let's get ahead of it, rather than waiting for them to come back and tell us. It's all contingent on whether the state pays their obligations or not.